with Ibrahim Kashi. I started football as a youth in my country because football is the most popular sport in Sierra Leone, and every youth wants to become a football player if you're fortunate to be one of the successful football players in the country.
I guess it's just another night, another fight that all familiar.
Yeah, welcome to Azerbaijan. My name is Ibrahim Kagbo. I was born 10/4/1982, and at the age of 14 years, I went to Sweden playing for Degerfors, played for Ulster EF, and at the age of 16 years, I went to Feyenoord Rotterdam, and I was in Feyenoord for 2 years, and after 2 years, I went to Belgium playing for FC Brussels, Sporting Charleroi, and after Sporting Charleroi, FC Brussels, I was transferred to Turkey, playing for Malatyaspor in Turkey. I stayed only 1 year in Malatya, and then after Malatya back to Belgium playing for FC Brussels. After FC Brussels back to a transfer to Holland for a very nice club where I have a very nice time. I was very happy playing for Willem II. It was one of my best moments in my football career. After Willem II, 4 years in Willem II, here am I playing for FC Baku Azerbaijan. It's a nice club, nice people, nice atmosphere, but it's not like Europe anyway. So, but I like playing for FC Baku. It's very fun playing for FC Baku, and yeah, I appreciate it so much. I'm here for 1 year, and then maybe looking, moving forward back to Europe. You know, I want to say thanks to the people here, you know, very nice. And I hope for the future is going to be better here in the football world in Baku. Thanks very much. Okay.
I see your dirty face hide behind your collar. What is done in vain? Truth is hard to swallow.
Because when I